Have you ever wondered how the United States got its nickname? Well, today we're going to uncover the fascinating story behind the iconic figure we all know and love, Uncle Sam. Hello and welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to dive into the fascinating history of how the United States got its nickname, Uncle Sam. It all started in 1813, during the War of 1812, when a meat packer named Samuel Wilson from Troy, New York, supplied barrels of beef to the United States Army. To indicate that the beef was from the United States, Wilson stamped the barrels with the letters U.S. However, the soldiers began referring to the grub as Uncle Sam's, and the name stuck. The local newspaper picked up on the story, and soon, Uncle Sam became the widely accepted nickname for the U.S. federal government. It was a clever play on the initials U.S. and quickly caught on. Fast forward to the late 1860s and 1870s, when political cartoonist Thomas Nast began popularizing the image of Uncle Sam. Nast drew Sam with a top hat, striped pants, and a star-spangled vest. Over time, he continued to evolve the character, eventually giving Sam the iconic white beard and stars and stripes suit that we associate with him today. And there you have it, the fascinating story behind the nickname of the United States, Uncle Sam. From its humble beginnings as a stamp on a barrel of beef to its evolution into an iconic symbol of American patriotism, Uncle Sam has come a long way. We hope you enjoyed this little piece of history, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content.